Hey guys, this is Ethan from the Real Lego Man Productions, here with another Lego tutorial on how to make a Lego fidget spinner. Before I show you the pieces, I just want to show you how long it actually spins. It goes for about 10 seconds, but for Lego, I think that is really good. So without further ado, let's go on with the pieces. First thing that you'll want to start off with is you'll get one of these Technic pieces right here, and you'll get one of the shorter rods and stick it inside it. And then you'll get this piece right here and stick it through there. That get this little piece right here and stick it in there, and one of these little discs and put on top right here, and you'll get another one and stick right here, and that's the centerpiece. And then if you want to have like these little things right here, you get this tire and stick right here like that, and you'll stick on this side like that, and then you'll stick on that side right here, and there you have it. You repeat that 3 times and there you have it. What's cool about it is you can take them off and put, you know, different pieces on here and make it look like a whole new spinner. Yeah, it's really cool. And go for about 10 seconds. Yeah, it's really cool. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. Don't forget to check out my Instagram for other, you know, cool pictures. And have a great and wonderful day. Bye-bye.